First of all, congratulations both team for a wonderful performance. This was the best ever game, football game played in on Swedish soil. So we're very proud to have been part of watching this. Congratulations, Mexico. You are now the world champions in university football. Coach Garcia, how do you feel?
He says he's happy. He's really satisfied with all the team effort.
Obviously you are. But what was the major clue today that made you win?
El control mental de los jugadores dentro del campo para evitar jugadas grandes y lograr dar ofensivamente un gran rival.
The defense poise, we kept our mental control, and that was make us able to stop big plays from Japan.
Did you scout them well before this, so you knew what was going to happen today?
Yes, of course, we had film sessions. We scouted them, but they play a lot of different plays that they kept us on charge.
So there were some secrets out there. Yeah. And you as a player, congratulations there. Mauricio Salvaros. You won the most valuable player of the final game, and you also won the defense most valuable player. Congratulations. And then the gold medal on top of that. You must have had a fantastic day today.
Yes, well, it was a great day. It's all on the team. It's not just an individual effort. The whole defense and the whole offense play very good football today.
So how did you prepare as a team, the team members? What did you talk about, and how did you prepare for the game today?
We were really motivated to win the first World University Championship. That was our main goal coming to UPPSALA and to this tournament, and we achieved it.
Well, congratulations again, and then we go to the Japan team, and we've been impressed by your performance all week and your preparations, and this was a very, very close game. It came down to one touchdown, and
I mean, first of all, I just want to say congratulations to Team Mexico. We knew they were a good team, and like Coach said, they were poised and they did not make mistakes. And so one of the things that, you know, we made was mistakes, you know, that we shouldn't make, penalties, and I think that hurted us very much. And, you know, playing against a good team like Mexico, you know, those penalties were hurt us. And, you know, today was a Mexico day.
Absolutely. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It was interesting to see, because you represented two different styles of American football. You as the fast and a little bit smaller, Mexico as the big ones, and there still was a really, really tight game. Anyone could have won, actually. So it shows how what a great sport this is. You can have either way, either tactic. But what was your tactic? You came up with a few new things today.
Well, yes. I mean, obviously, offense and defense. We've been, from the first day after, you know, we watched all the teams, we thought it's going to be Mexico that we have to beat. And, you know, we've scouted, and obviously we hided some plays for this game. But, you know, I knew there were a lot of plays that, you know, they haven't seen, but I think their defense, you know, kept the poise, and I think stood well, and, you know, they didn't give up, you know, long runs, long passes. So I think that was the key, you know, for their defense. Heads off to their defense. And it's any given Sunday, you know, and it's Sunday, right? It's any given Sunday, and, you know, they play well.
Well, you had lots of tight games against Mexico before in the big tournaments, but this was the first time you lost.
Well, it's always been like this, and the difference, I thought, not in this level. This is the first time, so in the senior world championship or under 19, I thought this team was most disciplined, well coached, and as a team they were better. In the past, I thought we had Mexico had a very good team, very good talent, better than I think this team. But as a team, I think this team was the best.
It must have been coming to UPSA brings you guys together. That must be it. But Araki, okay. Congratulations. I know you don't feel too happy at the moment, but you were chosen the most valuable player, so you have something to be happy about. And but thinking about the whole tournament, what do you remember from this week? Do you bring some good memories back home?
まあ2位に終わったということで、まだまだ上には上がいるっていうのを改めて実感しましたし、まだまだ次のシニアのワールドカップで世界一を目指そうっていう。
Yeah, obviously I'm disappointed about being the silver medal, but I realized that there's stronger teams, I'm motivated to go and probably beat Mexico next time in the Senior World Championship. So I would like to improve as a player.
Well, that's coming up next year. Will you all be in Stockholm in 2015 for the World Championship?
Well, he has to be selected.
Yeah, I mean, if you're selected, will you try to be selected for the World Championship next year? Well, we look forward to that. Is there any more questions in the room, please? In that case, congratulations, and have a safe trip home.
Thank you very much. Thank you.